وأنفقوا مما رزقناكم من قبل أن يأتي أحدكم الموت فيقول رب لولا أخرتني إلى أجل قريب فأصدق وأكن من الصالحين.
Shaykh Mansour Al-Salimi, his way of giving da'wah is a unique and a beautiful way of giving da'wah with the Qur'an. Likewise, we want to establish the da'wah in the country of Norway, one of the most northern countries of the world. We want to establish an amazing masjid for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the one who builds a masjid for the sake of Allah, Allah will build for him a similar house in Jannah. If you donate for the sake of Allah to establish this masjid, then he subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you the reward insha'Allah ta'ala for every single person who becomes a Muslim in this masjid, for every single person who starts practicing the deen from the da'wah that we give in this masjid. Maybe hundreds of people, maybe thousands of people, maybe 10,000s of people who start coming back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when they pray their salawat, when they fast in the month of Ramadan, when they give in charity. Every single good deed that they do, you will inshallah ta'ala get the reward for that. Click on the link and donate now for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
And share the video, it's absolutely free and you will get extra reward for everyone else who participates in this amazing project.